absolutely would not have been possible without the efforts of so many who have planned this whole year of celebration for the Independence Fire Department. I just wanted to thank all of us and visitors who came out today to celebrate with us this 175th anniversary of the Independence Fire Department.